lungs. Mouths open wide, tongues flopping in the wind, trampling everything in their paths. These are some bad dudes right here. Keep your kids back away from the fence if they get close. They're known to have a fight to the death bully attitude, scared of nothing. Confident in their abilities to defend themselves against any predator, except what? The white man. High-tech rifles would decimate the herds. Killing buffalo became a pastime. The railroad brought the buffalo hunters in and hauled the buffalo bones out. The Indians were infuriated. They worshiped the buffalo. They provided them food, shelter, tools. After 15 years of slaughter, the buffalo would roam no more. By 1883, less than 1,000 buffalo survived the carnage. In North America's history, the buffalo left a rich and unequal legacy of feeding a struggling nation in its infancy. They deserve the right and have paid the price to be a celebrated American icon. Anyone who entered the domain of the buffalo had to be bad to the ball. What do? When you're hunting wild animals, you find a high place to look from and find them. How about all the way up on top tonight, Johnny? Look at this. He's a little wild and a lot crazy. How about a welcome back to John Payne, the one-armed bandit to Elk City, huh? Oklahoma. Payne County was named after the family. John lives on the ranch that they homesteaded over 100 years ago. And tonight, he's going to attempt, and I use that word gingerly, attempt to put those buffalo on top of that trailer. It is an amazing thing when you have a man that has a sixth sense about animals. Any kind of animal. You can hear him talking to him a little bit. Oh yeah, here we go. There's one. Now, that second one is a little ornery. He might take a little more coaxing to get him to go the right direction. Oh yeah. He says, I'm going to fake you out tonight. Look at him. He's hiding from him. All right, he says, you talk me into it. There's number two all the way up on top tonight. How about that, huh? Wow. I don't know if there's room for you up there, John. I think he's going to try it anyway. Get your cameras out, snap a picture, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if anybody crazy enough to do what you just saw, but you just saw with your own two eyes. How about the one-armed bandit tonight, huh? Easing down off of there could be one of the tough parts of the game.
Now, can he talk the buffalo into coming down? We're going to find out.
Ah, yes. They're listening tonight, by golly. They are listening tonight. Absolutely beautiful and majestic animals, but they are not anything to play with, I can tell you that. So at rodeos and fairs and events all across the country, John Payne will will ride hundreds of miles a year with that horse up on top of that trailer, rolling down Main Street just like Elk City, Oklahoma. Don't try this at home. You gotta be crazy to spin the horse on top of a running trailer going across the arena. Make it a little more colorful. How about shooting the gun at the same time? What an honor and what a pleasure it is to have John Payne back in Elk City, Oklahoma. We're gonna bring him around for you. Give him a little salute on the way by when he comes by you, will you? How about a hello to John Payne one more time? Mr. Payne, a salute to you. 50,000 volts took that arm many years ago as an electrician. But he's a cowboy and he still needed to feed his family and put together one of the greatest acts we've ever seen in pro rodeo. Now, because of the facility here in Elk City, there's not quite enough room for them to have their own pen, and you don't dare put those animals in the same pen with a bucking horse or a bull. Ooh. So, you gotta clean them out of here after the little act that we just saw. And we'll find out how good John really is right now. Oh yeah, they're gonna test him a little bit tonight. Working with these animals is nearly impossible if you don't know what you're doing. Oh, you got them going the right way, John. You got them going the right way. Nice. Now, that one ornery dude, the last one to go up on top of the trailer, might challenge John Payne, but he's not scared of the devil himself. Not scared of the devil himself. That's the way you do it. Yeah, he's gonna test him. He's gonna test him. Work them together. Here they go, here they go, here they go. Nice job. Tough enough to wear pink just like the rest of us tonight. Watch your reins, John. You got one over his nose on the left-hand side, buddy. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, 15 times he's been recognized as our Entertainer of the Year in professional rodeo. What a pleasure to have him in your town. Crazy man, crazy man. Good grief. Oh, man. You know, I've seen him hundreds and hundreds of times, and I never get tired of watching him.